Barn Valfield. Barn FD immediately open Barn Valfield. And going right in. No screws, no bugs, no protection, just going straight. I think this is ground. This is ground, right? Right.
Just everything.
Yeah. Really? It's not an easy game, folks. Yeah, and melee so fast, we don't have time to process. I'm proud of y'all though, y'all. The TK to come back. The comeback. The legendary Sheiks. Yeah, recovery game. I think you have the best recovery game. Next to Kellen, really. I think when it comes to up being, ain't nobody's making back more than me. Ain't nobody's making. Sheik recovery is garbage, you still is making back more than me in there. And we use Fox. Think about that. Think about that. Sheik recovery is terrible, and I don't know how you do it.
Sometimes I wonder if he knows.
My point exactly.
Sometimes I wonder. Where is the trick?
But wow, do you see this? I don't think you're seeing this.
Well, I looked up and now I see it.
I like, is my eyes deceiving me? Is the triple tree stock about to happen?
That's exactly what it is. Technically double three stock.
Wow. J-Pop's running off the stage.
Yeah, that didn't make sense to me. Sorry, it's a low-key Derrick on the check. Check, what do you call it?
Scott?
Derrick told me to check the chat, and I don't know where the hell it is.
Oh, the Twitch chat?
Yeah. There are two enemies. Say no more. Fuck.
It's the wrong game.
There?
Oh, bad there. Okay, okay. But yeah, we do have two Jigglypuff names, actually. One is Hidden, and the next is David. David is always, Hidden is always here, but, you know, David, the lone Warren Wonder, rarely comes up.
Mostly in his mouth, huh?
Yeah. Doesn't care about his teammate, which is me, but, you know.
That's probably why you and the one. But where's the one?
J-Pop's losing stocks. Jeez. I don't know who fell down more, the PLP or J-Pop.
I'm still gonna put my money on PLP. You didn't see that custom combo up with just put on.
Woo! Shit.
Took out his partner alongside, but that's okay.
The spacing.
You know, we take it through, it's necessary. I can't even remember the sequence that I pulled up anymore.
Yeah.
Crazy.
He just went to town. Do what he had to do. He said, Edward was doing garbage. It was up to me to carry, you know. I give it up to him, you know. Because when my teammate was doing foolishness, I just lost all hope. You know. So he has the mental fortitude to say, you know what? Edric isn't playing his best today. I'm gonna get it. Yeah, and you need that for tears.
I'll put him on my back.
Ooh. I'm gonna get him. No. And it's working out.
So we got 2-0 right here.
Yeah, quick 2-0. You know. And Shin and J-Pops, you know. They're not no slouches. Well, Pops maybe may have been gone for a while, but he could put in some work.
Yeah. Matter of fact, I literally just realized that Jay Cole, like, I know him, but it literally just rang to me. Oh, he's here.
Yeah, normally he plays Falco, but I guess, you know, I know Falco is in that great game.
He's a dual name.
Yeah.
Falco Fox, doesn't matter.
Yeah, Blue Team just spinning control. Ever since. I wonder if they're gonna do this more often. Eric, please support Alex, just go home.
Another good charge.
Look at that. Eric died, but it doesn't matter if he killed J Pop too.
Yeah, you take those trades. You take those trades on the whole as long as we're up.
Look at this. And Marth is there. Wow! That DI.
That queen's a hard stock.
Wow, this is gonna be a 3-0 by the Legendary Warriors. Sound true? Are they losing?
Will it still be a 3-0?
Oh, the ramen noodles! Say, how you like it? Spicy pork, mom.
Nothing beats my chicken.
The original, the classic.
The almighty.
No? Marth at a high percent, not looking good.
I just get a quick ramen. We got a one stock situation there, but even Marth.
So then the winners, they're gonna have to just go ham in the shoot. And as I say that, you know, she get ready at 60%.
What?
Okay, nice DI. Oh, this is a wrap. Alex doesn't miss that, but the easy 1-2-3.
So we have an instant bracket reset.
Well, Alex is getting up.
We're going to start it over.